represent the citizens of Baltimore in this trial don't care about their community.
A mistrial has been declared in the case of a police officer charged in the death of Freddie Gray.
Police department
Gray died in April from a spinal injury sustained while being transported in the back of a police van. Gray's family and attorney say his voice box was crushed and his spine was, quote, 80% severed at his neck. Six officers were charged in Freddie Gray's death. Officer William Thornton was the first one to go to trial, charged with involuntary manslaughter, second-degree assault.
There's an acute sense of that, I think, in Sandtown, that the system is lopsided, especially when it comes to poor black residents in Baltimore City. This is another example of, yet again, the justice system not delivering on its promises where persons like them are concerned. And a hung jury is not the same as not guilty or as a verdict at all, obviously, and they can retry the case. But Mr. Gray doesn't get to retry his arrest, and I think that sends
reckless endangerment and misconduct in office.